TV. I'm Grace.
I'm Bren.
And I'm Charlie.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I'm Grace.
I'm Charlie.
I'm Joss.
And I'm Bren.
And this is Guess the Lyric.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm McKenna.
And I'm Lars.
And you guys are going to be doing Guess the Lyric.
We can do an incredible thing.
Yes!
What's your name?
My name is Gregory.
Are you ready to guess the lyric?
Sure. I'm coming back like a
pro. Good job!
Who am I here with?
Henry.
Today we're going to be doing Guess the Lyric.
Did your truck break down?
Hi, who am I with?
Ben.
You're going to be doing Guess the Lyric.
Okay.
Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
Thanks for watching!
In PE, Ms. Lieberg's students were busy. Four of her periods learned how to play disc golf, while her weightlifting class began to learn how to properly and safely lift weights.
Robotics students learned about physical computing and using microbits.
In theater, Ms. Waterhouse's students got to learn the start of several lines from Math Bath and tried to match the ends of the lines. Meanwhile, 7th grade science students observed science safety crime scene to look for safety rules that were broken.
Also, Spirit Week will be next week from the 16th to the 19th. Monday will be college or PJ day. Tuesday will be sports, Thursday or hobby day. Wednesday will be dress like your favorite type or twin or triplet day. Thursday will be black and gold for your Dunson Spirit Day.
Also, from Ms. Baker, a reminder that all students will be receiving their student IDs during Advise today. You will need to bring these to lunch every day, so please don't forget. If you miss picture day or don't have your ID yet, you will still be able to use the pin pad. Also, as a reminder, if you are interested in competing in the VEX or drone competition, there will be an informational meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, September 10th, in Mr. Starkey's room A201 from 8:05 to 8:45.
You can think when you think about Zeus. 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 Oh, the things you can think. Any thinker who thinks can come up with a few. Oh, the things you can think. Think a trip on a ship to the river or to Solus. Think a beautiful schlop
with a cherry on top. You don't need an excuse.
All the things you can think when you think about Zeus, 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 Zeus.
I've always been shy. I confess it, I'm shy. Can't you guess that this confident air is a mask that I wear? 'Cause I'm shy. And and you may be sure, way down deep I'm demure. I'm insane to know which sir, you sir,
not I sir,
then who sir, where sir, or when sir.
There are also a couple of student shout-outs. From Ms. Lieberg, shout-out to Jack Donati for being a beast and carrying all of Ms. Miller's clay upstairs one box at a time. From Ms. Waterhouse, Ira Plute and Elsley Osborne for their amazing work with the bulletin boards and school decorations.
From Ms. Higginbotham, shout-out to the avid readers who have already finished at least one book this semester, Ian, Jordan, Avalay, Addie, Rylan, Jacob, and Sienna. And to all of the other readers and writers in Avid, for your efforts in our vignette workshop.
Also, online stores for Spirit Wear with our new logo is now open. Use the following QR code or website to make your purchase.
There is much that is not known about what has happened.
We understand that there has been a plane crash on the southern tip of Manhattan. You're looking at the World Trade Center. We understand that a plane has crashed into the World Trade Center. We don't know anything more than that.
The word of the day is steady. Until and unless we know the facts, it's very difficult to draw many conclusions.
So you have no idea right now?
Oh, there's another one. Another plane just hit. Right? Oh my God, another plane has just hit. It hit another building. Flew right into the middle of it. Explosion.
It would appear that there has been another major explosion, this one in the nation's capital. There is smoke in the air over the Pentagon.
Oh my God.
Have you seen any indication that would tend to confirm these reports, which have been growing in intensity, that a section of the World Trade Center has collapsed onto the street below? Do you see any confirmation of that in
that
any direction?
True, Dan. That's what we were all running from. We heard the building coming down, and that's what we were running from.
What happened?
What? What happened? The building collapsed. Part of the building collapsed.
Before we end this episode, here's a look at the school menu for this week.
My name's Joss. Here's the weather for this week. On Monday, we have a high of 88 and a low of 62. On Tuesday, it's a high of 87, a low of 61. On Wednesday, we have a high of 87, a low of 60. On Thursday, we have a high of 88 and a low of 57. On Friday, we have a high of 81 and a low of 75.
For watching, have a wonderful week, Dunstan Patriots.